Robertinho, bienvenue encore. You're welcome back in Kigali, in the family of Rayon Sports. How are you feeling?
I'm very happy for come back here in Kigali. Kigali is my house, and Rayon Sports Club is my family. I'm very happy because I like too much win. I play in attack. I'm a Brazilian coach. Okay. About that, I accept because Rayon is my second family. About that, I think now is a good moment for prepare one strong team, serious, okay, good players. For what? For to be champion. It's my mentality. You know very well my style. I like too much playing attack, okay? For what? For win. If you play in attack, you have too much chance for score goal, for shooting. It's my objective. About that, in the past, Rayon win, I think, around 5 titles, the same year. And good in card final in Champions League. Why not? I go repeat again, maybe better than in the past. Why not?
The last time you were in Kigali, you won championship. You were champion. You won the title. Do you think that it's possible still in 2024 after 5 years?
Listen, the first point now you need to understand. I need to build one strong team. Okay. I think it's a good moment now for looking for good players, okay? And 3 compartments, the same level, okay? Defensive, middle field, the attack. It's very, very, very important for us. It's my objective, the most important. One good coach need to give the first example. If I respect my players, the players go respect me. It's my objective, build again one strong team, okay? And between experience and young players is my objective.
After leaving Rayon Sport in 2019, you went around in the region and you won a lot of trophies in Uganda, in Tanzania. Why did you decide to come back in Rwanda?
Why? Because I stay between 2 clubs, okay, 2 countries. ASEAN, in Asia Federation, and here in Africa. After that, I check everything. In my opinion, I have one good opportunity for to be champion again. Okay? Good championship, good players, and good club. And another one need time, is young. He come for first division now. You understand? About that, I accept. After talk with my manager, Alex, and after talk with president, and many fans called me too much about that. I think my heart is Rayon. My heart. Love too much, Kigali. About that, I decide for come back with Rayon.
Coach Robertinho, you've been in Rwanda in last 5 years as a coach, but you kept on coming back. You came with Vipers, but you still talk to Rwandan people. You still talk to Kigali people. You still talk to Rayon Sports players. Before you decide to come back in Kigali, do you have some people you talked to, whom pushed you to feeling like, okay, I'm coming back to Kigali? Yes. Do you have some people, some friends in Kigali?
Yes, yes.
In football?
Yes. Listen, now we have one big stadium. What's the name? Edson Arantes do Nascimento. Pelé. Pelé. Okay? And a good connection between Rwanda and Brazil. Embassy of Brazil here, you understand? And now I think it's a good opportunity for show again our capacity, our style, our talent. But don't forget, it's not easy. But the first objective, build very fast one strong team, okay? But now I go talk in French too, because you asked me for talk English. Now I go talk in French, okay? Pour moi, je suis très content pour venir ici encore. Un fois, quel est mon objectif? Repetir le même travail, le même succès d'autres clubs et de mon passé. Écoutez une chose, c'est pas facile pour un coach repetir la même performance em Ruanda, em Tanzânia, em Uganda. It's not easy. You know, the last in Tanzania, and Simba with me finished number 5 in top 10 in Africa, okay? In Champions League. Never history of the club, the first time. About that, I'm very happy. About that, many people respect me. Beaucoup de personnes m'aiment. Parce que je suis comme ça. Je parle avec toi, la même chose que je parle avec mon joueur. Mais il y a une chose qui, pour moi, c'est très sérieuse. Je donne priorité pour le meilleur joueur. Le meilleur joueur va commencer le match. Ok? C'est ça mon objectif.
Coach, you are opponents and the all-time opponents of APR, of Lyon Sport APR. They have more than 5 trophies after a period. You are ready to stop the domination of APR?
Oui, oui.
You can answer in French.
Okay, listen. I think good derby, every time will be a strong derby, okay? Lyon, APR, okay? But don't forget, you cannot win every derby, okay? About this point, I prepared my mind, okay? Because if think big, will be big. You understand? About that, don't have one team to go win every time. Why? No, impossible. Okay, in football, you cannot win every game. But I go prepare my team for play well and win. It's my objective.
Un message pour le fanatique de Rayon Sport.
J'espère bien que notre fans doit revenir ao jogo dos entrenamentos, chaque jour, ao jogo do match, avec la émotion que je ne peux pas oublier le passé, quando on a gagné de Pierre, de 1-0, ok, um penalty, e se ET como o Brasil, ET no carnaval, ok? Tigali, fermer tous pour venir sur la route. Ça c'est très joli. Ça c'est excellent pour le pays. Tout le monde sont content et je ne peux pas oublier ça. C'est pour ça, à cause de la mentalité de la population de Tigali, à cause de le style de vie de Ruanda, c'est comme le Brasil. C'est comme il m'a em meu país, ao Rio de Janeiro. Se é por São Robertino, aceitei revenir aqui encore fora, porque já me tive ali e já venho aqui por donner ma vida encore, por quoi? Por to be champion.